And it requires sacrifice to bear all things, to endure all things, to hold all things, to believe all things. And that's what it means to love. That's what it means to love in the term of God. Other term of God. Means to love sacrificially. It has nothing to do with feelings, really. It has to do with how we act towards one another. There are words for love that have to do with feelings. We're not going to talk about this. We're talking about the commitment you're making together. So even when you don't feel good towards one another, or when, you know, things aren't going really well, you still work for the good of one another. Because you love one another. Because you matter. Biggie made this stole. It's got your name on it. It's a gift to you. I hope you'll keep it. The stole of minister wears is it's a several symbols, but it, one of the symbols is it's the oath that the oxen wears. It's the burden of the gospel, the burden of the love of God that the minister is supposed to carry with you. And so I want you to remember when you see the stole in your future, wherever you put it, even if it's in a box and you just get it out 10 years from now, I want you to remember that that you made a commitment to bear the burden of love a long time today. And I think your marriage will be blessed, and holy, and happy all the days of your life. So let us pray. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, giver of all grace, bless and sanctify with your Holy Spirit both Corey and Tiffany, who come now to join in marriage. Grant that they may give their vows to each other in the strength of your steadfast love. Enable them to grow in love and peace with you and with one another all the days of their life, that they may reach out in concern and service to the world. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. All right, Corey taking Tiffany's right hand into your right, holding it and looking into her eyes, repeat after me these vows of marriage. In the name of God, I, Corey, take you, Tiffany, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. And Tiffany continuing to look into those eyes. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Tiffany.
I, Tiffany.
Take you, Corey.
Take you, Corey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer
or
for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow. Or you have a ring? It has no discernible beginning or end. Therefore, it has an eternal quality without its symbolism. An eternal quality that is represented in the marriage covenant. Let us pray. God, bless the giving of these rings, that as Corey and Tiffany wear them, they may live in your peace and continue in your favor all the days of their life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Alright, so taking this ring, placing it on the third finger of Tiffany's left hand, holding it there and looking in her eyes one more time for the first time for the rest of your life. Tiffany, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, and with all that I have, dignity your ring, taking that ring, placing it on the third finger of Billy's finger, and looking into his eyes. Corey, I give you this ring.
Corey, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Giving and receiving of rings. I announce to you that they are husband and wife, and together. Let not us put us up. Let us pray. God, you have so consecrated the covenant of Christian marriage that in it is represented even the covenant between Christ and his church. Send therefore your blessing upon Corey and Pickney Fry, that they may surely keep their marriage covenant and so grow in love and godliness together, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace forevermore through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Now may God, the Eternal One, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go forth to serve God and one another in everything. Corey, you may kiss your brother. Friends, I give to you Mr. and Mrs. Corey.
Ha ha ha.